The radical left today deserves confrontation and contempt and condemnation, not civility masquerading around like surrender. They cancel us online, they hunt us in the flesh, they've destroyed our economy, made gas, groceries, and living unaffordable. They're doing these things to your country, and you should take it very personally.
This is Charlie Kirk, founder and CEO of Turning Point USA. If you liked this video, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Turning Point USA.